Now let's work on L. For L, I have to do two things. I have to first use a little bit of smiley lips, and then I have to lift my tongue up to this bump that's behind my top teeth. Watch. L. Now let's try to practice it in words. It may be best to slow down your models when you're practicing these sounds. For instance, like and hello and ball.